أعوذ بالله بسم الله العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear brothers, sisters, alhamdulillah, we just finished Salat al-Fajr in Jama'ah. We are here at the Islamic Center for Sida. Alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from us all, Ya Rabbi al-Alameen. Well, alhamdulillah, we are in episode number 5 now in Tafsir Surah Maryam. Every night we give some of dhilal al-ayat or our understanding to the ayat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through this surah. And we come to the conclusion now, to the main point, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, dear brothers and sisters, He is free from having a son or a wife. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so high. Ta'ala Allah an dhalik subhanahu wa ta'ala. And not just Surah Maryam declared that to many, yani, subhanallah, point of view or ayat in the Holy Quran emphasized that and is telling us the same message, the main mihwar, that Allah is only one God, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And everybody must worship Him alone, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the, for example, Surah Az-Zumar, Allah Azza wa Jal Almighty, ضرب الله مثلا رجلا فيه شركاء متشاكسون ورجلا سلما لرجل. هل يستويان مثلا؟ الحمد لله, الحمد لله, بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us an example here about a slave. He has one master. And another slave, he has three masters. Which one is better? Of course, the answer is the one who has one master. Because ضرب الله مثلا رجل فيه شركاء متشاكسون. Now, a man is a slave and he has three masters, too many. ورجلا سلم لرجل. And a man with just his master. Huh? SubhanAllah, which one is better? طبعا, of course, the one who has one master. Why? Because one master gonna give him one order, done, that's it. But if I have three masters, which one I gonna follow? Which one I have to follow? If three of them, they give me the same order in the same time and they are different orders, what can I do? The same exactly similarity to those who are worshipping too many gods. And we Muslims worship one God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He cannot have a son. Why? Because if you have a son or you seek a son, it's a sign of your weakness, especially when you become old. You need someone to help you. Because you became old, you need someone to help you, to take care of you, to feed you. Become old, and when you die, He will bury you. فَسُبْحَانَ الْإِنسَانِ خُلُقَ بَيْنَ عَدَمَيْنِ. Allah created us all between two عَدَم. What's عَدَم? Not existing or zeros. هنا عَدَم, and you exist, and there is عَدَم. Means you was not exist. Allah created you, and then you're gonna die, you will not be exist, including the prophets and messengers, including Isa alayhi salam. But as I explained in the creation of Jesus, Isa alayhi salam, and Yahya, John, it's a miracle ayah. When Isa alayhi salam being created, Allah created him without father. And why you are not, why you surprised about that? Allah created Adam without both. إِنَّ مَثَلَ عِيسَى عِنْدَ اللَّهِ كَمَثَلِ آدَمَ خَلَقَهُ مِنْ تُرَابٍ ثُمَّ قَالَ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ. Why you surprised? Which one is easier? Both are easy for Allah. But for our understanding, no. Allah is talking to you according to the way you think. The creation of Adam for you and for Allah is easy. All easy for Allah. الهين والأهون, it's easy for Allah عز وجل. بالإرادة مش حتى مدبكون فيكون. If Allah سبحانه وتعالى, He intend to have something, it's happened. Even without being, without كون. That's it. المشيئة, الإرادة هي الأساس. فthe point here is, عيسى عليه السلام, he being created from a mother without a father. And he talked in the cradle. And John, his dad, Yahya, at the same time, Ibn al-Khala, huh? He being created while his dad, very old man, and his mom, the point here, she was barren lady, she cannot produce children. The miracle in both of them. But the point here is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala free from having a son again. If you look at Surah Maryam in general, I'm still in the verse number 40. If you look in general to the surah, Zakaria was begging Allah for a son. Maryam, she had a son. Subhanallah. And Sayyidina Ibrahim, later in the story, he's going to talk to his dad, and his dad, see, all the relationship between son and father, the Anbiya too. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He created the Anbiya, He made Zurriya descendants for them, and He made wives for them. Subhanallah. So that's why we need, as a human, we need children. And you need a son or a son, when I say son, walad means boy or girl, to carry your name or your descendants, subhanAllah, in your life. But Allah doesn't need this. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He's the creator and He's the Samad. We are all in need to Him. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ Not واحد. أحد. Nobody equal to Him. Because I'm واحد, you are واحد, He's واحد. We are one, 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 one. But Allah cannot be one, 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 one. No. أحد. أحد means there is no, nothing equal to Him. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ كُفُوًا وَحَدْ أحد. According to the ayat. فالله سبحانه وتعالى, He's so high. He's not like us. ليس كالمخلوقين ليس كمثله شيء هو السميع البصير سبحانه وتعالى الله has face has fist has hand has leg الله سبحانه وتعالى has قبضة الله سبحانه وتعالى has عز وجل eyes in the Quran Quran said that but not like us don't think Allah has face like us no ليس كمثله شيء who said Quran said that ويبقى وجه ربك واصطنعتك على عيني والأرض جميعا قبضته يوم يكشف عن ساق Allah described Himself in the Quran. Don't make ta'wil. بلا ta'wil ولا تعطيل ولا تشبيه ولا تمثيل. I have to explain this عقيدنا. No, there is no similarity to Allah. And they also not, because of that, some people or sects, they said, how can you put Allah similar to the human? I'm not putting Allah similar. Allah described Himself. We have to describe Him the way He described Himself without how. Like what Imam Abu Hanifa said. Without how. ليس كالمخلوقين and Allah declared it ليس كمثله شيء هو السميع البصير but you cannot neglect his صفة because you don't have the تأويل don't make تأويل of the صفة of Allah عز وجل the way he described himself Allah has face yes he has face Quran said ويبقى وجه ربك ذو الجلال والإكرام he has face but like you استغفر الله no and you cannot say Allah سبحانه وتعالى create us the way he is you know he has two legs and two eyes and استغفر الله no You cannot put in a similarity to Allah without تعطيل to ما نعطلش الصفة. فأنيوي Allah سبحانه وتعالى is so high, He's not like us. Allah سبحانه وتعالى, He's Allah, Almighty, عز وجل, العزيز, الملك سبحانه وتعالى. Above His عرش, above the seven heaven. He's in control. He is free from all kind of needs. No wife, no son, no daughter, nothing. سبحانه وتعالى. And there is no God except Him. لو كان فيهما آلهة إلى الله لفسدتا. If in the heaven and the earth gods other than Allah, it will be a lot of corruption. You are two brothers in the same house and you are fighting for the food. You are fighting for too many things. You have even different mentality from your brother and your wife and your children. What about سبحان الله؟ يعني إذا لابتغوا إلى ذي العرش سبيلا. Is there any gods? If any gods in this heaven and the earth other than Allah, one of them is going to go to Allah and they're going to fight with him. I want to take the chair from you. But where are they? هل تعلموا له سمية? Even Allah challenged those who are atheists. And the kuffar, they cannot name their children or themselves by the name of Allah. Why? Because they knew Allah will destroy them. هل تعلموا له سمية? No, nobody can challenge Allah سبحانه وتعالى. For Allah is only one God. He's not like المخلوقين, not like us. He's not similar to us. He's so high, سبحانه وتعالى. He's free from all kind of needs. He has no son, no children, no wife. سبحانه وتعالى, he's completely different from us. Allah عز وجل. And he asks us to all human to worship him alone. And if Allah سبحانه وتعالى want to take a son, why he did not take Adam? He being created without father and mother, if it is a miracle, you know. فعيسى was a miracle. عيسى was a prophet. وعيسى was a messenger. Jews, they said, some of them, they said they defer on him. And Christian too. Jews and Christian. Christian, they said he's the son of God, some of them. Some of them, they said he's God. Some of them, they said he's the third of the Trinity. And the Jews, they said he's a liar, he's a magician. He's the son of Zina, wal'azu billah. Maryam, she made Zina adultery with Joseph the carpenter. And that's where Jesus came from. And all of this fake. Subhanallah. And Allah give us قول الحق الذي فيه يمترون. According to the ayat, قول الحق, Jesus is a miracle. He's the son of Maryam. And he's an ayah with his mom too. وجعلناه وأمه آية وآويناه إلى ربوة ذات قرار ومعين إلى آيات سورة المؤمنون. فأنا أسألك الله سبحانه وتعالى يا رب العالمين to guide all the humanity, to guide us all to worship Allah alone سبحانه وتعالى. He's our God, our إله, our رب سبحانه وتعالى. And I أسألك الله سبحانه وتعالى to let us die with لا إله إلا الله. That is Muhammad رسول الله. آمين يا رب العالمين. جزاكم الله خير.